We've said very clearly we want to maintain a deep and special partnership with the EU, and I think that has been reciprocated. And I'll be talking with President Tusk how we can ensure within the timescale that we've got that we can deliver a deal that is going to work for the people of the United Kingdom. But I believe that will also be a deal that will work for the EU as well.